Yeah, I'm down in the orchard pond. As you can see, the cows are out in the orchard there. In fact, one of them's just having a crafty apple off one of the trees, look. I just spotted it out up there with its neck. Look at that. That's why trees are always flat at the bottom, because they cattle on this farm usually end up eating the lower branches or eating the apples. There we go, look, he's having another munch. Anyway, back to the orchard. Sorry, back to the pond even. This is a pond we're going to be cleaning out in the next, well, hopefully a few weeks. We get a digger in here. It's one of the farm ponds. We've done one last year that was like this, silted up, and we've got another one due next year. I've just been down here today, clearing out brambles and stuff around the edge. And you can see here's another big pile of brambles there, and some rough stuff over there. And you can see in the pond there's not much of it really. There's a bit of slimy water in the middle. A few more trees that have got to come out of the back. I'm going to cut those down because those elms are grow up and die and fall in the pond if I don't take them out now. So it's all basically silted up. So the JCB will now hopefully come in and clean this out, and we'll end up with a nice pond full of water like the other one up in the home field. So we'll have a look in a few days time, or weeks even, sorry, when the JCB's here, and see what the difference is. Let me just look up this back here. That is sort of a ditch area where water drains off the field. As you can see, that's all full of scrub I've cleared back, but it's all silted up. I mean, where this is now, it should be all clear and running with water in the rain, but it's not going to come down there with all that silt. So another conservation project funded by Natural England. Anyway, I'll better carry on. Might have a little bonfire later. Anyway, I'm just starting to make a big bonfire up now, clearing up all the debris that I've cleared from the pond. And I've got all the kit over there to burn it, a bit of old red diesel, some old boxes to get rid of. So that's what we'll be doing next. Burn, baby, burn. I'm going to step away from that, it's getting a bit hot. Well, that's a good blaze, burn up all this hedge trimmings and stuff. Still got plenty more to put on there. But that's really starting to go out. I can't believe how quickly that's gone up, actually. A bit of diesel makes a lot of a difference. A bit of an ash cloud as well.
That is very hot.
dying down a bit now, but I've still got plenty more to pick up. If you look over the far bank, I've got all that put on there, and then I need to cut down dead brambles all around the edge here on those rails. So it'll be a while before this bonfire's out.